Lady Margaret was sitting in her high hall, combing back her long yellow hair, when she sees sweet William with his new bride arriving from the church so near. When all was wrapped in dark moonlight and all was fast asleep, in glided Margaret's pale grim ghost and stood at William's feet. Her face was like the April moon, clad in a wintry cloud, and clay cold was her lily hand that held her sable shroud. Awake, she cried, thy true love calls, come from her midnight grave. Now let thy pity hear the maid thy love refused to save. Oh, how could you say my face was fair, and yet forsake? Oh, how could you win my tender heart, yet leave that heart to break? Oh, how could you promise love to me and not that promise keep? Oh, have those eyes to weep. But hark, ye lark, has warned me hence, a long and last adieu. Come see, false man, how low she lies, that died of love for you. Did sing and morning smile and show her glistening head. Pale William shook in every limb, then raving